thoughts here. I'm sitting here wondering what I did then. Bubbling, gurgling, dry rage and vomiting all of the shit on my stomach. Am I sick? Am I sane? Here it comes, anxiety building up inside of me, taking all that's right of me. I start to drink, I start to smoke. I've come this far, I cannot choke. I grab all of the evidence, put it all back down again, back into my stomach. What better place to be? I'm feeling like a freak, I'm feeling like a dog. Fuck it all, fuck this bitch, fuck me and fuck this witch. What if I just wake up and I find another body? Go into my bedroom, I found another body.
Basalt's about to hack it. Awesome acid going bad shit. Trouble stack, cannibal track getting active. Oh my god, I can't see what is right in front of me. Hey KC, would it be a cop that now needs slaughtering? So I'm coming with a knife to his backside, and I wanna stick it in him when I get him, cause I got a mad mind. Bleed a pig with a tip, twisted in mad times. Life in the night within sight is a bad sign. Blood all over my face, I just wanted a taste. Cops are out giving chase, but no meat goes to waste. So I just keep on chewing, no matter what they're doing. I think I hear some movement, a new victim to ruin, but he's already dead, blew off like half his head, so don't tell me again.
I found another body!
Why what caused this orientation is what I say. I'm not about to stop because I'm on the floor. Just like a ghost, no infidelity, no fingerprints. It's flawless. I've been struck with a great round of people. I'm some cold case and there ain't no stopping this. Hold up, everyone tripping, bitching, holding a grudge and taking it personally. All of them sleeping and dreaming and scheming to stab me up, be up, shoot me up throws. I seen that shit in the newspapers. It made me laugh, so I run into a doobie. They ain't never gonna see me or bleed me, cause all they bitches is scared like Scooby. You know I keep top cut pieces down in my cooler and that's it before Kissy and Luca crush me, makes them wicked drooler. Reppin' Northwest Underground, you know we psycho schoolers. Steady eating all the pieces in the top of bloody pussy.
Gotta get rid of these. That's it.